I kind of want that gold shotgun. Y'all ready for me to die multiple times?
But they were eventually driven out by the demons.
The demons? But what if they were not aliens, but demons? Oh, hello? The faster glory kill one is like, well, you're invincible while you're doing it, so why should it matter? But it kind of really does. Whoa! Hold on there. Hello? Did he? No, there's two of them, of course. Can I get a fucking glory kill, dude? Oh, this is bad. I'm already gonna die. Okay. Don't they attack faster on Nightmare? Like in the old games? Could you spawn more revenants? Chill, holy shit. Feels good to have all the upgrades though. I'll tell you what. Dude, oh my god, the revenants. I need to kill this fucker. Oh boy. Having problems here. I'm glad they gave me little potions to chug. Chug jugs. This guy here. Whoops. Well, there goes a blood punch. Nice. That's that shit I do like. Hello? Whew. Oh shit, they put tentacles here? Hello? They can do that? Is that allowed? Is that legal? To make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one. See, stuff like that jump that I just did makes me really, really like the parkour system. Bro, I just really be out of ammo at all times. What? honestly, maybe I shouldn't kill the tentacles because they're quick ammo fodder if I need them. Not sure. That was it? Are you kidding me? This level's fucking me up. Look away, it's embarrassing. Why do they spawn right here? I panicked. Come on, dude. Come on. Don't! I'm dead. Nope, I'm dead. I can't find any fodder enemies. Feel free to die when you've had enough. That's maybe a bit of a stupid reference. But I was gonna say feel free to die, and I just added onto it. Is that it? Can I go now? Am I still captive? Don't tell me you're gonna spawn like Mancubus. I figured that was it. God damn it. Oh, I guess I could freeze them and then punch them if I had a brain. That makes a lot of sense. Thank you to whoever suggested that. Myself, probably. Unless somebody actually did, and I'm just not. I'm a bit too focused right now. Fuck. This is not great. I'm not running away. I'm not retreating. I'm just repositioning. Unless. Okay, if the blood punch like goes off though. If the loop go off. Okay, not really what I wanted, but it's fine. Opposite side if you remember. Maybe. I mean, I didn't see anything over there. I don't have an ice bomb. Now I do. Rip. Oh, you mean like maybe on the right, opposite side over here? Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna try to clear it since I got them taken care of now. Mostly. I've honestly never really thought about using ice bombs for the Cyber Mancubus. Or even the regular one. So, if anything. Oh, God. If anything, this has helped me think about that. Okay, didn't get that in time, but that's fine. Shit, that was a lot more effective than I thought it would be. Come on down here. Fuck. Okay. Sure. Oh yeah. You know, I always forget. It's that other one that I haven't damaged yet. Where is he? What the hell? Is he dead? Did he die? I'm confused. If he's a bit shy, then that's fine. No fuel. So I kind of lucked out with that one. What are they called? Dread Knights or something? Like dying from something. See, that's easy if you have crucible charges. Okay. Oh no, there's more. I really don't want to get hit by them. Oh, for fuck's sake. Man. Thank you. Whew. What? Are you kidding me? How is that not a glory kill? Well, all right. I just can't believe that they put fucking tentacles under the slime where I can't see them. That's honestly really shitty. And then not even put a checkpoint there, or you know, like... Okay. Did I get a checkpoint there or no? I wasn't paying attention. I guess I should just assume that I didn't, just to be safe. Oh my god, stop putting tentacles in the slime. What a cleanup, yeah. I'm used to difficulty in games. Let me guess. Okay, checkpoint at least. I'm used to difficulty in games, so I'm used to like replaying things. I just... And I know sometimes I sound like I'm getting upset or frustrated, but I'm just... Oh, are you fucking serious? Holy sh... Oh, this is... This is actual garbage. actually fucking stupid. This probably is gonna be shit. At least they give me a refill first. Wrong button. Why the fuck does this level love these guys so much? At least there's just two of them. I can deal with that. Yeah, if you dash into them right as they start shooting, they won't do the AoE, but it's like, I think it's pretty tight. Oh, come on with this. It was cool the first time. No. Is the DLC like this? I'm probably gonna die. Pretty likely. They are. Wow, that was lucky. Oh, fuck. Oh! Well, that would have been good to know. This level's based on the first level of DLC. Great. Whew. There's so much that I need to figure out on the fly, and so it's a lot more frustrating than it needs to be. Obviously, it would have been way smarter to do this on a lower level difficulty. But I'm not a smart person. See how long that lasts. Bad decisions all around, I guess. Oh, for fuck's sake. Need that extra life pretty soon. Oh my god. Please. Did a totem spawn? No. Yes? No? Is there an arch file? Pretty sure that's an arch file. Keep going. Oh, right. Fuck. I'm dumb. Like I said, I'm very stupid. Yep, that is an arch file. I'm gonna die. Glad I had a double jump. Holy shit. I need to refill before I go back up there. Currently doing the opposite of what I need to be doing. I'm trying to remember where the fuck I saw him. Whoa. Alright, what spawned now? Cause I know that's not it. Unless... is this level showing me mercy? Is that what's going on? I highly doubt it. Oh my fucking god, dude. Hey. Hot shots. Look, I see an opening for cheese, I'm gonna take it. This game's not giving me any mercy, so why should I? Where are the fucking tentacles? Ah! That it? Is that it, please? Thank you. God, checkpoint. Woo! See the armor save me there for a sec? I lit all those enemies on fire. Okay, I knew they were gonna do this shit. I fucking knew they were gonna do this. I didn't hit anyone with that fucking ice grenade. I might be dead. I'm out of ammo. I don't have the fucking... I'm glad they gave me a soul sphere. I probably wouldn't have lasted without it. Oh my god. Enemies here? Why did I even think that there wouldn't be? Do I need to take this to start the fight? Waiting for it. Is this just like the catharsis? The catharsis stage? I know that's not it, I know. Oh! Yeah. Yeah, the have fun room, of course, I knew it. Again, I know I sound frustrated, but like... If I actually get frustrated, I'll just give up. Like, I'll just stop. Why the fuck don't they spawn any zombies over there? Oh my god. Also, watching someone else do it just makes me kind of feel bad that I can't. It's not. Dude, oh my fucking god. Pick a fucking move, dude. Okay. Now I just need to not fuck up. You would think that's easier said than done. And it is. Please don't tell me there's more. There's a whole other part of the level over here. My favorite part about having to do something over and over and over and over again is that I actually end up optimizing the shit out of things, and I understand a lot more about the level, where items spawn, what tends to happen, like this, how the soldier guys die there once you clear out the main enemies, and also how the main enemies are the only ones you really need to kill. So, not to say that I have any better chance of winning, necessarily, but... probably. Are you I fucking hate them so much, I swear. Would prefer to fight almost any other fucking enemy except these assholes. Double jump was gone. Reminds me of Hades and Crypt of the Necrodancer. I've never played those, but I've heard pretty good things about both. I've seen some gameplay of the Necrodancer. I know a tiny bit of Hades, but not as much. Cool. No double jump either. I might be fucking dead. Unless the game gives me a fodder enemy, pretty please. God fucking damn it. Almost there. Hello. Darkest shields are the fucking worst. They really should not be able to do that through walls. Literally the fucking worst. Like, if they had to be, if they had line of sight, that'd be perfectly fine, because then I could do something about them. But them just existing in the area and doing it through walls is completely bullshit. I feel like the archfiles spawned. Yeah, they sure did. Goodbye frame rate, jeez. Honestly, if I could just wait this out and wait for my ice spawn to recharge, I could just freeze them and do what I literally just did, just do it two more times. Do you think jumping up and down can protect me from damage? Vote on your phones now. And everyone voted so hard that hell lit on fire. I have enough rockets, right? Assuming. Red Knight. So I think I'm in the spot where I was before, where it's just imps left. Am I softlocked again? I just don't understand, like, am I supposed to be doing something? I mean, I think so. Is it... And those you die, so you progress. Oh. I mean, in a way. Oh! Okay. Finally, it's supposed to end, yeah. It only took me doing it 2 times.
To the generator's control terminal.
It's a cool story, Vega. I don't care.
Warning. Main generator over. I repeat. Main generator over.
God damn it, I had the ice bomb equipped. Well, at least I'm full fucking health and everything. Never mind. I don't know what the fuck just hit me, but alright, sure. Look, it's one of them. Oh my god. Let me guess, tentacles? I don't know which way to go. Missiles incoming. I'm underwater, bro. Easy. That only took how long? Maybe I'll edit these together into one cohesive thing. I'm glad it counts for the other ones. Because I did not want to do this 3 more times. There you go. Yay. I'm gonna get that golden shotgun. But I'm gonna have to do that another time.